What it do, YouTube? It's your boy Marion. I'm back at y'all boys with another video. This video is a little basic dribble tutorial. I'm gonna show y'all how to get over all the bases of becoming a comp guard. I mean, one day y'all gonna be like me. I mean, I know I ain't posting in a minute, but it's good. Before we get into it, make sure y'all boys hit that sub button, you feel me? And make sure y'all turn on the post notice. Let's get straight into it. Alright, to start off, man, dribble style I use quick. And quick, I just feel like quick is real easy, you know, just what I use. It really don't make a difference, feel me? But moving crossovers, pro 2, as y'all can see. Move behind the backs, pro 6, you feel me? I like pro 2 because it's really what everybody use. And pro 6, I just like the way it just glides you, you feel me? And then, as y'all can see right below, we got basic spin. I mean, moving spins, basic 1. I like basic 1 because you can do the 2K20 spin back with this. But pro 4, as y'all can see, pro 4 get that little 2K17, 2K16 spin, you feel me? But if you want to do the spin back, as I'm going to show y'all in this video, then y'all got to have basic 1. Basic 1 is the only one that work with it. Moving hesitations, we got to go with pro 8. I feel like pro 8, just because of that little move right there, those two moves. Those moves are so clean when you curry slide off of it. And then signature size up, I use D Rose. It really don't matter to be honest. Like, D Rose, Kyrie, Giannis is a good one, I heard. I ain't really used it yet, but Giannis is a good one. These, I really don't use these. So, these, you might as well just put on D Rose, put on whatever you feel comfortable with, you feel me? Oh, yeah, in the video, I'm also have a little hand cam thing, somewhat. Park size up, don't even worry about that. Basic size up packages. You want to have pro 5. I like pro 5 because it give you that little, off the speed boost, it give you that little cross, that little glitchy cross, all right? Size up packages. You also want to go with pro 5. This is what's going to give you the curry slide right here, I believe. This right there. That right there is going to give you the curry slide. That is one of the most important ones we're going to need in this video. And you really don't really got to worry about anything else other than that. TikTok, you feel me? I made a TikTok on that jumper. I'm going to be dropping that jumper pretty soon. It's real consistent. Layups, Kyrie Irving. Because in 2K20, if y'all remember, they had that little Jamal Crawford. A little Jamal Crawford spin. But let's get into it, man. All right, the first move I'm going to be showing y'all, what every comp guard use, what everybody use. I'm going to be showing y'all boys how to carry slide, as y'all can see on the screen. With the carry slide, it's real easy. It ain't nothing. You just need to have pro 5. It's one of the easiest moves in the game. So it's two different ways you can use it. I recommend not holding R2 because it takes a lot more stamina, bro. It takes so much stamina, but when you don't hold R2, it takes about half of what that stamina. Trust me, you're going to thank me later. You want to have gym rat too. Gym rat works. So for the curry slide, if the ball's in your right hand, you want to hold the stick diagonal, the right stick diagonal down left. If the ball's in your left hand, you want to hold the stick diagonal down right. And then eventually, once you get it, you're going to be able to chain it together. As soon as you see it's going to get in that other hand, hit it again. Boom, boom, boom. Hit it again. Simple. Feel me? It's real easy. It's one of the easiest moves in the game. A move I like to put with it is like the little slow behind the back. As y'all can see here in this clip, I did the little slow behind the back and I did the curry slide. Man, this carry slide is ridiculous, bro. I'm telling you, once you figure out how to chain it, you're going to kill people. And especially with Hall of Fame brick wall, you're unguardable, you feel me? So that's just the basics on how to do the carry slide. That's exactly how you do it right there. Bada bing, bada boom, you feel me? Now, on to the next move. All right, for this next move, I'm about to teach y'all is momentum cross. Everybody should know how to do the momentum cross. The momentum cross is one of the basic moves in 2K. It's a real simple move. Basically, it's two type of ways to do it. You can do it without holding R2, or you can do it with holding R2, you feel me? Preferably, I use R2, because it's a lot easier to control my mic player, you feel me? But when you don't hold R2, your player feel a lot more, he real fast. It's a lot faster. So basically, what you want to do is hold R2 or don't hold R2, whatever you feel. Right stick to the right, left stick to the right, right after. So once you hit the right stick to the right, right after you hit the left stick to the left. I mean to the right. And then once the ball in your right hand, right stick to the left, left stick to the left, right after. And you can chain it together. When you don't hold R2, it's a lot faster cross. It's a lot more cheesy cross. But it's also a lot easier to hit the explosive behind the back off of it too. Trust me. A lot of y'all gonna use this. Even if you don't know how to use it, I just taught y'all. On to the next clip, bro. Alright, for this next clip, for this next move, I'm gonna be teaching y'all the explosive behind the back. The explosive behind the back is one of the cheesiest moves all comp guards use. You go on the stage, you're gonna find everybody using it. Okay, so let's get into explaining it. For the explosive behind the back, it's just like the momentum cross, except for the right stick. If the ball is in your right hand, you're gonna flick the right stick diagonal down left. You feel me? And then right after, you can flick your left stick to the direction you want to move in. So if you want to move to the left, you go to the left. It only works when you're moving in one direction. So if it's in your left hand, right stick diagonal down right, right, the left stick to the right. You feel me? It's real simple. It is. It's not that hard. Trust me, y'all. Once y'all get this down pat, you're going to feel a lot better. And the jump shot I'm going to give y'all, y'all chain out with that jump shot, bruh. You're going to be nice. I'm telling you. So another move you can do with it is a little spam. So right after it hits your, so if it's in your right hand, do the explosive behind the back. Left hand. As soon as they hit that left hand, move it to the right. Boom, 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 boom. This works so well in park behind a screen. Trust me. I know I ISO and I use screens. So coming from me, y'all should trust me, man. You should trust me. I got y'all. It's real, real, real simple. I'm telling you. This move will kill your defender almost every time if you use it right. You can put the carry slide with it. You can do whatever you want with it. You can hit the momentum cross with it. You can hit the backspin. You feel me? Next clip, man. All right. On to this next clip is the backspin. So this is the backspin right here. The 2K20 backspin. Backspin. Boom, boom. And then whatever you want to do off of it. You do a little speed boost. You can dunk on people. So let's get straight into it. How to teach y'all. All right. So for the backspin, basically what you want to do here is you want to flick your right stick to the right, okay? You can either hold R2 or you don't have to hold R2, whichever one you feel like. Flick your right stick to the right. This year, it's a lot different from last year. Last year, you could just flick it diagonal down. This year, you gotta flick it to the right. So right after you flick it to the right, your right stick should be at 3 o'clock. 1, 2, yeah, it should be at 3 o'clock. Basically, from 3 o'clock, you wanna rotate it from to six, okay? So about halfway. So the bottom center of your right stick. So boom, boom. And then do whatever you want out of it. You feel me? It's a real simple move. Like, it's real. This right here. Boom, boom. Ready? Like, it's that simple. Boom, boom. For some reason, I couldn't do it in the clip, but it is what it is. It's a real simple move. Boom, boom. You feel me? Let's get into the next one. Okay, for this next move, I'm finna show y'all the new speed boost. The overpowered speed boost, the steezo boost, whatever you want to call it. Everybody uses this speed boost. I use this speed boost. Comp guard uses this speed boost. This speed boost is something you want to have in your arsenal. Hopefully, they don't pass this move, but it's a real simple move. Basically, this is what this is, right? You see how I stop, and then I just go. I just fly. So, basically, all it is if the ball is in your right hand, you do a little hezzy, and right after that hezzy is done, like the millisecond that hezzy is done, you just hold R2, go straight. Boom. A lot of times, you'll get a quick stop off of it. You can either carry slide or you could blow past your defender. It just depends on how they guard you. You gotta use your IQ for that, right? So, boom, left hand, same thing. Hezzy, fly. It's that simple, bro. It's just that easy, okay? Like, it's real simple. It's one of the most easiest moves, most easy and cheesy moves, and it's real effective. Trust me. All right, that's the end of the video. I just want to thank y'all boys for watching. Hopefully, y'all like, subscribe. Do what y'all supposed to do. Click a bunch of random buttons, but follow my TikTok, is Mari2K, same thing as my YouTube. I'm going to be posting a lot more. I got a lot of bangers for y'all coming. Thanks for watching.